Tlingit and Tahltan Nations legend, as carved by Wayne Carlick. A long time ago, the people of a small village were getting ready to leave for their summer camp and gather food for the long winter months. For some time, the villagers had cared for an old blind man. However, one night, the old man didn't hear anyone around. As it got darker and colder, he realized that he had been left behind. He waited and listened. Still nothing. Then he heard a bear that had come to eat. Eat me, he thought. As the old man said his prayer song and prepared to die, he heard a fish slapping on the rock beside him. He grabbed the salmon and held it up to thank the bear for the food. He then heard another salmon slapping on the rocks. The eagle was fishing, and it too would drop one salmon off, and then another. The old man began to smoke the salmon to store them for the winter. Meanwhile, at the summer camp, some of the villagers had become sick and couldn't fish or gather food. Their gathering did not go well at all. Fall came, and the people made their way back to the village. When they saw the old blind man, they were overcome with remorse and asked him for forgiveness. He invited them in and gave them the fish that the bear and the eagle had given him. The old man told the villagers that he had needed good luck. The eagle has always had good sight, so good that he can see if you are good at heart. The bear can smell and hear fear, so he too knows a good person. Brothers and sisters, he said, this teaches us that you must do good things if you want good luck to come to you.